My name is Oriana Parks, and I'm a junior.
My name is Luke Murphy, and I'm a junior.
My name is Autumn Miller, and I'm a sophomore.
My name is Kaylee Bodis, and I'm a sophomore.
And this is South High.
And this poem is titled Another Day.
Another day, another dawn. Another day that my life is represented by my color.
Another dollar spent for every gunshot.
Another body dropped from another dude's block.
A society full of hatred,
the blood sacrifice that was sacred.
We're never for us, but against us.
So who in this world can we trust?
Every man for himself,
you don't believe in help.
Every day you fight for yourself to the death against everyone else.
The color of my skin has put them down as a sin.
No hope for our next of kin.
Hopefully they'll be the next to win.
I'll put a gun to your head, you'll have your hands up.
Don't you?
Yet another bullet rings out.
No matter what we say or do.
Another gun, because another body jump.
One shot, two shots.
Three shots, four.
How many more of us will fall dead to the floor?
Another history class figuring out the important facts.
How we were forced here just to be killed.
How this land used to be ours only to have our blood spilled.
Indian, black,
beginning to come from India.
We're not the color of a clan.
Just because my skin says one thing doesn't mean that's all I am.
It's all of us against the world.
And I have to be against them.
So we don't want to.
Why is my skin always behind the gun?
Why are we always the suspicious ones?
Why do both of us have to die?
You should see all the racist stuff.
This world is full of injustice.
How many more bodies until we believe in us?
When will we discuss
that we are wiping each other out
until there's none of us left?
Another day, another dollar.